as you rolled each man over to get at his breast pockets, of course, you could see why he was dead, how he'd been killed. All the horror of war was in front of us there, because there were empty brain cavities, people with men with half faces, men without limbs, and we were walking in intestines from the people who'd been disemboweled.
The dead were splattered about all down that trench, every few yards, still lying there. There was one particular, three of our chaps had just got onto the top and going over. For some reason, they'd been hit with a machine gun and they were still in their firing position, still there. Partially, they never collapsed. A strange, eerie sight. How long did they remain like that? I don't know.
That day has been registered on my mind all my life. The day we went to collect the paybooks of our dead comrades at our villas. I couldn't help thinking that these poor relics that were lying there, a couple of days before, they'd been happy-go-lucky, laughing, joking, comrades, now they were here. I must admit that for quite a time, although we were hardened by this time, I was hardened, I was quite depressed. We took the roll call the next day as the information came in, and we discovered that the colonel had been killed, the adjutant had been killed, all four company captains had been killed, every other officer had either been killed or wounded, none came back. There was one corporal, that was myself, one lance corporal, and 63 privates. These terrible casualties were not unique to our battalion. There were dozens of regiments who were in the same boat at the Battle of the Somme.
I couldn't bring myself to consciously to think that why a God should permit all those terrible things, not only to our own nation, but to others. If there is a God supposed to work miracles, that's where he starts wondering. I know the religion's got its place in the world today, such as births, marriages, deaths, and all that. But I don't think there's a God that can control anything. There's a God the feelings of man to man.